My name is Yasmina. I'm from London and I'm just finishing my final week in Sampurna. Of course, I've loved it lots and lots. I've learned so much. I came here with my boyfriend actually, and we've learned an unbelievable amount of stuff here, how the body works, all the different positions, and it's been so much fun. It's beautiful actually, the whole environment. So where we do the yoga in the morning, you see eagles flying past. It's really amazing. And the food is outstanding. It's the best Indian food I've ever tried. Every day. It's really beautiful here. It's so green and lush, but it does get hot. Very hot, so make sure you bring some shorts because you will be sweating a lot, okay? The teachers are incredible here as well. They really, really care and they want you to do well and they don't want you to worry, so you will have fun. But it's hard work, okay? We're all gonna have fun.